And now the referee calls for the bell.
I thought I heard the bell earlier.
I thought it too, but right now that's official. The referee calls the bell. Flair stops the torture rack. But you can understand why. His hatred for Kurt Hennig. And he's chasing Hennig out. He's not finished with Hennig. And there's Luger behind Flair.
Ric Flair's hatred for Kurt Hennig knows no bounds. Hello, everyone. I'm Scott Hudson. He's the living legend, Larry Zbysko. This is WCW Pro on TBS and Legend. Once again, Ric Flair's emotions get the best of him.
Yeah, and that's something I hate to see. Ric Flair, he should know better, Scott. Here's a man you're just demolished inside, humiliated by the destruction of the Four Horsemen, but he's letting his emotions run his thought, even starting friction with Lex Luger, our own member of WCW. We need unity against the New World Order, especially with World War III approaching.
Well, there is a situation with Ric Flair and Lex Luger. Much more about that today on the Pro. Also, World Tag Team Championship action. The Steiners defend the titles against Buff Bagwell and Scott Norton of the New World Order today on the Pro.
Well, again, if the Steiner boys hold on to those belts, I'm going to buy them both a car.
We heard that. Right now, it's to the ring. Former cruiserweight champion Eddie Guerrero is standing by on the pole.
Not an expensive.
Well, I hope Rick and Scott Steiner do get a car out of this somehow, but can you afford that?
It's a write-off.
Oh, good point.
I'm not talking about, Porsche Turbo here.
Not me, one of those.
Steiner, you got a pickup truck, you're happy.
Eddie Guerrero, former cruiserweight champion, on his way to the ring, and we've seen recently Eddie Guerrero be a prime example of why there are no alliances in World Championship Wrestling. From a recent Nitro back on November 3rd, Eddie Guerrero teaming with arch rival Dean Malenko right there. Dean Malenko tags Eddie as he was setting up for the frog splash. Look at the face on that man. Not happy. Rey Mysterio Jr. taps out to the Texas Cloverleaf, and Eddie Guerrero is livid. There are no alliances in World Championship Wrestling, as exemplified by Guerrero and Malenko on Nitro, legend.
Like that, there's going to be a lot of men, out for themselves at World War III, but the secret is there's going to have to be some type of unity. The New World Order will be one solid group. Now, I even look for the luchadors to be a group, but the guys in WCW have to stand behind each other, otherwise the New World Order could run away with this.
It's coming up on the 23rd of November on pay-per-view. We will be at the Palace of Auburn Hills, just outside Detroit, Michigan. You can join us on pay-per-view for World War III. Eddie Guerrero will be involved in World War III, legend. He will try to wrest the cruiserweight title away from the waist of Rey Mysterio Jr. What a match that was at Halloween Havoc in Vegas. They're going to do it one more time. It was one for the ages. In October, the November match can only take it up one more step.
Yeah, well, Eddie Guerrero wants this rematch more than anything. Again, look at Eddie's in great shape. I mean, the guy's a wrestling machine. Rey Mysterio is going to have a tough time holding on to that belt.
Still to come in this program, legend, we've got a huge announcement about Starrcade. That will be later on in the Pro, and also there is a situation developing that will come to a head tomorrow night on Nitro between Ric Flair and Lex Luger. Much more on that today on the Pro.
Also, don't forget tomorrow on Nitro, Bischoff is shooting off his mouth about how strong they're going to be tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
What kind of gigantic surprise the New World Order is going to have. We'll see. I know it's not going to be Scott Hall accepting my challenge, but we'll see what they're up to.
That would be a surprise.
It would be a surprise.
I would be shocked if Scott Hall accepted your challenge. But, there are rumors abounding, legend, about what the surprise of the New World Order will be. The internet just full of rumors. I'm sure WCW Legal will not let us go into what those rumors are. But suffice to say, we've heard the rumors. I can't wait to see if the rumors are true, and will we find out tomorrow night on Nitro?
Well, that's the secret. Forget the rumors. We'll watch the truth.
Suplex from Eddie Guerrero on Julio Sanchez. And Eddie Guerrero, not an ounce of body fat on this young man. He the new Eddie Guerrero. You can see from right there, that uppercut almost decapitated Julio Sanchez.
Well, he knows how to use his body. And again, Eddie trimmed down. He looked great. And he had to trim down to try to keep up with the speed of Rey Mysterio. And of course, the crowd chanting their views of Eddie. Uh-oh.
Float over into a sunset flip by Sanchez. Got the two count, but Eddie fires back with the clothesline.
Yeah, that's how explosive he is. And Eddie Guerrero's a tough competitor. It's going to be a great matchup. Ah!
Tonight, legend, the best wrestling action is not north of the border. It is in good old West Plains, Missouri. At the Civic Center, tickets still available at the box office in West Plains and all of the usual Walmart stores in Missouri for WCW live action tonight.
Hey, ho, ho, he's got him!
Moonsault press by Julio Sanchez. Got the two count on the former Cruiserweight champion. Go behind.
Just couldn't keep those hands locked together. Look at this. Right on his head. This guy's out.
Oh, boy. Sanchez right on his neck.
Oh, boy. What are you, happy?
He. Oh, is Sanchez conscious?
He may be moving a little bit, but he doesn't know it.
Eddie Guerrero puts Sanchez on top. Going to add a little salt to the wound to Sanchez. Oh, and a superplex by Eddie.
Eddie Guerrero is going up to the top. This could be it. This is a frog splash. He lives to do this.
Eddie will put the final nail in the coffin of Julio Sanchez. That is the count of three. The former Cruiserweight champion marches toward World War III and a collision with Rey Mysterio Jr.
He could get the gold back around his waist again. He's got the potential. Rey Mysterio Jr. going to be in for the match of a lifetime.
It's all coming up on the 23rd on pay-per-view.